the congressional race between freshman Democratic incumbent Alan Grayson and Republican Daniel Webster.
Yeah, at the polls, the voters fiercely supported Webster. Here's a breakdown of the votes. And again, this one, not even close. Webster with 56% of the votes to the incumbent Grayson with 38%.
West 2's Todd Wilson was there for Grayson's concession and is live right now for us in Orange County. Todd?
That's right. I'm here actually at the Sheraton Hotel downtown where Daniel Webster was here with fellow Republicans. What I can tell you is that Daniel Webster is the next congressman from Orlando. I want to show you there's still a lot of people here checking out the numbers. Many people just sitting around talking about the win that Daniel Webster has taken over Alan Grayson. By early this evening, the polls showed Daniel Webster with 56% and Grayson 38% from 67% of precincts reporting. Webster had a command lead that led to a victory.
But tonight proves that the way they campaign is broken. And we were able to take that way that they campaign and pull it to the ground and say, you know what, you can run on the issues, you can run a positive campaign, and you can still win.
Well, Alan Grayson conceded earlier this afternoon, just before 9 o'clock. He complimented his competitor, said it was a hard-fought race, and the better man won. Now, when it comes to his future, he says he's going to spend some time with his family, but he plans to run again in 2012. Now, when it comes to Webster, what's his next move? They're saying, I spoke to some of his people, they say he's going to take some time with his family and then plan on figuring out who he's taking to Washington, D.C. with him. Live in Orange County, Todd Wilson, West 2 News.